Maciej Jedrodowski has asked us how to paint a Calidus Assassin's face sword. So we're going to show you how to do that today. And what you need, first of all, is Caliban Green for the base coat. And then you'll need Warpstone Glow combined with Lamia Medium to start building up a lighter green. After that, we'll need to highlight using Moot Green, and then we'll add a very fine highlight of Uriel Yellow. But we're going to start out with Caliban Green applied to the medium layer brush. And what you want to do is just get your paint ready, as always, by thinning it down with a little bit of water so you get a nice smooth result here. It's very important for the effect to work this to get that smooth result. So once your paint's nice and thin, you've just got to start applying this base colour, and you will need to apply two thin coats of this as well. Once you've finished applying the base colour, you're ready to start brightening up that green. And for this, what you need is Warpstone Glow and Lamia Medium. And what we're going to do here is make a mix for a very thin down Warpstone Glow. So using a small layer brush, you get a little bit of the paint, pop it onto your palette there like that. And then be sure to clean your brush before you get any medium so that you don't contaminate it with any colour. So you want a good brush full of this. And then what you do is put it next on the palette and start mixing them together. So you're looking for a very thin green. You want it to be about that sort of consistency before you start to apply it. And when you're ready, what you do is apply a coat of this on the lower side of the blade towards the tip. You just paint this on thinly like this to a little bit beyond halfway, and then do the same thing on the opposite side towards the base like this, and then allow it to dry. Once that's dry, you now need to repeat the process with, again, the same areas, just a little bit further towards the tip and the base on either side. And you can carry on doing this as many times as you like, depending on how bright you want the green to be. I'm going to go for about 3 or 4 times on this. Once you've got the colour up to about this point, you're ready to add some sharp highlights to it. So still using Warpstone Glow, we're now ready to add an edge highlight. So you want to go all the way around the edges of the blade and also down that central ridge as well. Then apply another edge highlight, but this time using Moot Green, but you apply it in exactly the same places. And finally, add a very fine highlight of Uriel Yellow, just focused on the very tip of the blade. You only need a small amount just along the end, just there. And also, do the little nodule down here as well. And there we are, the face sword is complete. So Maciej, I really hope that's helped you out and answered your question. Also, I really hope I pronounced your name correctly as well. And we'll see you all again very soon.